This car was traveling at a normal city driving speed when it struck a barrier. The slow-motion cameras filmed the collision so that a one-second real event appears for about 21 seconds on the screen. This greatly slowed action enables you to observe how Newton's laws govern the collision. You can observe a dramatic example of Newton's third law. As the car strikes the barrier, its front end exerts a force on the wall. In turn, the barrier applies an equal magnitude but oppositely directed force to the front of the car. This reaction force causes the car to decelerate and eventually stop. Using Newton's second law, you can determine the force applied by the wall on the car. By measuring speeds at various times during the collision, you can calculate the automobile's acceleration. With this value and the mass of the car, you can determine the force on the car. Newton's first law is demonstrated by both the car and its occupants. When the front of the car collides with the wall, it stops quickly. However, parts of the automobile further back continue their previous motion for a short time. Their inertia causes them to continue moving forward until they are acted upon by an external force. The lap belts worn by these passengers quickly apply forces to keep them in their seats. However, their heads and shoulders do not immediately change velocity. They continue to move forward until the shoulder harness exerts a force on them. Then they stop abruptly.